Hello friend, welcome back to my channel. Today's topic is about the home remedies to treat the cough and cold in the babies. Normally babies are more prone to get the cough and cold than adult because their immunities are in developing stage. There are various reasons to baby get sick. It may be because of the weather changes, traveling, or if they get contacted with the sick persons, and it's really emotional and heartbreaking to see the baby in this situation. So, in today's world, normally parents doesn't want to give the unnecessary medicine unless they really need it. So today I'm going to share some home remedies which I use for my son and it's really work out well. So let's get started. So the first home remedy is the breast milk. Breast milk have the tremendous benefits. If your baby is on the breast milk, please continue doing that because the breast milk has the antibody that helps to fight against the cough and cold in the babies, and it's also keep them hydrated, and it's really needed in this time. The second home remedy is the garlic and ajwain potli. So the garlic has the antibacterial and antiviral property, and ajwain is also loaded with the anti-inflammatory, antifungal and antimicrobial property. So that's gonna help with the congestions caused by the cough and cold. So the question is how to make the garlic and ajwain potli. So you can take a 5 to 6 clove of the garlic and handful of ajwain, roast them on a low flame until the aroma comes and let the mixture cool down. And take a muslin cloth, transfer that mixture in a muslin cloth and make a potli out of that. You can apply that potli on the baby's chest very lightly, and that gonna help to melt the cough in the babies. And you can also put that potli near the pillow where the baby sleep, and the fume will give the relaxations and baby get relief from the cough and cold. The third home remedies we're going to talk about is the saline drops. That's a great way to relieve the congestions caused by the cough and cold, and it's also removed the excess amount of the mucus from the nasal passage and makes the breathing easier in the babies. So what you can do is add the 1-1 drop in the each sides in the baby's nose, and that will help to thin up the mucus and baby get relief from the cough. So fourth remedy is the mustard oil massage. So warm up the mustard oil with the garlic and ajwain and do the massage on the baby's chest, back and their feet, and you can also apply the oil on the baby's palm. And make sure you cover those all parts where you apply the oil, and do this process before the bedtime, and that's gonna give the instant relief from the cough and cold in the babies. The fifth home remedy is the steam therapy. That's the most widely used home remedies to soothe and open the nasal passage and get relief from the congestion caused by the cough and cold. So we use the humidifier for this therapy. So you can use the humidifier and put that in the baby's room where the baby sleep, and that gonna add the moisture in the airs and baby get relief from the nighttime coughing and stuffiness with their nose and get sleep well. And the sixth home remedy is the sleeping positions. So whenever baby having cough, it's really important to lift up the baby's head few inches off, and that gonna help to drain the mucus in the right directions and baby get relief from the cough. And so you can use the flat pillow or the thin layer blanket here, and you can also put the babies in the right and left positions, and that gonna help with the baby to get sleep better. The next one we're gonna talk about is give a lot of liquid. Like you can give a warm vegetable soup and natural fruit juices, and that gonna help to thin up the mucus and easy coughing out in the babies. And you can also add the turmeric in the baby's food and pinch of turmeric in the baby's milk and formula, because the turmeric have the anti-inflammatory property, and that gonna help to fight against the cough and cold in the babies. The next one you can do is if your baby is over 6 months old, you can apply the baby rub on the baby's chest and their feet, and that gonna help to melt the mucus as well in the babies. And the last one but the not least is the honey. If your baby is over 1 year old, you can give a teaspoon of honey, and that gonna help to soothe the throat in the babies and get relief from the cough and cold. But if your baby is under 1 year old, please do not give a honey, because there is a chance of getting the infection, and it's not recommended for under 1 year old baby. So friends, I hope you find this information very useful to your babies, and if you like it this video, please hit the like button and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.